50 years ago today, the first issue of The Advocate was published. Hi there, I'm Bruce Tedder and you're watching Today in LGBT History. The first edition of The Advocate was published as a newsletter by the Pride organization in Los Angeles. After the LAPD raided the Black Cat Tavern on New Year's Day of 1967, Pride organized numerous demonstrations against police brutality. They created the Advocate, called the Los Angeles Advocate, as a way to communicate with their members and to organize these demonstrations. They sold it at gay bars across Los Angeles for 25 cents. However, the organization didn't really last that long. Within just a few months, they sold the newsletter to two of its editors for just $1. By 1967, the name was shortened to just The Advocate, and it was being distributed nationally. Over the years, the magazine continued to focus on the gay rights movement, and was very gradually accepted by the mainstream media. In the last couple decades, they made a lot of headlines from celebrity coming out interviews. People like Ellen and Chaz Bono, Governor Jim McGreevy, would tell their story to The Advocate and make a lot of headlines. Today, the magazine is read by hundreds of thousands of people. Subscriptions are available both in the print format and the digital format at advocate.com. Hey, thanks for watching this episode of Today in LGBT History. If you learned something, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe for new videos like this almost every day. Come back next Wednesday and we'll be looking at the incredible life of Bayard Rustin.